Hello guys, my name is Abhijit Mahajan. I hail from the city Aurangabad, from the Maharashtra itself, and I did my graduation in mechanical engineering from Pune University.
Hello everyone, my name is Anjali Duseja and I'm from Kota, Rajasthan. I did my bachelor's in commerce from Kota itself.
Hello everyone, my name is Ritesh Kumar. I hail from City of Destiny, Vishakhapatnam, and I completed my graduation in BCom and I'm pursuing right now marketing from BIMM, Pune.
Hi guys, I'm Prerna Vijayakumar and I'm born and brought up in Pune itself and I've completed my graduation in BCom.
Hello everyone, my name is Abhishek. Basically, I belong from a small town which is Bhirwadi, which is located in District Raigad, which is known for its leadership quality. Then I came to pursue my further education, which is basically a diploma and degree. I completed it in electronics and telecommunication. And now I'm pursuing my master's degree, basically specialized in dual specialization in telecom as well as in marketing. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Aditi Sanjay Kulkarni. I live in Talegaon Dabhade, Pune. I completed my engineering in electronics and telecommunication from Dr. D.Y. Patil Institute. And currently I'm pursuing my MBA in business analytics from BIM HR. Okay, so I remember the day when I visited this campus. It was my exam for Maharashtra CET for MBA. I remember standing here in line and gazing at the campus. After that, I came to know about the campus. My engineering senior had completed her MBA. After looking at the campus, I went and asked her about it. And she told me that the campus is amazing and there is no other place where you can pursue your MBA.
So when I was in the last year of my engineering, some of my seniors as well as some of who are preparing for the MBA, they talk about this institute, and some of the seniors that who are actually doing MBA from here, I see their progress, their development throughout these 2 years. I'm really impressed with that, and I got to know more about the institute from there.
Basically, my friend, he was my batchmate, and he completed a graduation with me along with me, and then he went to Pune just by looking at ad of Balaji University, and post which he told me how amazing is this college about. And since I have researched about this college as well, after he told about the college, I have got to know that the ROI of the college is really worth it. And actually, when looking out my friend, like how he has progressed a lot after a year when we met, and I've seen how much he developed himself as a personally, and that made me decide that I should pursue my career in Balaji.
Okay, so here, since I've done my graduation from Pune itself, we had a lot of people who are pursuing MBA here. And a lot of people from our college actually were studying in this, in SBUP, and they recommended it to be a great college in Pune. And also I could see how well they were doing and how it was affecting their development. Also, one of the great benefits they said was you meet people from all over India here and from various diversity. So it was it's a really, really good option to study in Pune.
Basically, I wanted to do my master's in telecom, and my background is also electronics and telecommunication. And mostly speaking, there are not lots of colleges in the Pune city which provides master's degree in telecom. So it is a prestigious college which ranked third telecom institute in the country, and I was sure that it provided 100% placement, as well as I interact with the super seniors. They also tell me about various companies which visit to the campus, as well as there are 300 companies which visited to this campus. So I chose this college to pursue my master's degree in telecom as well as in marketing.
So I remember when I decided to do MBA in marketing domain. So I was in the final year of my graduation. So is that when I decided that I have to do my post-graduation, I have to complete my MBA. So I had a word with one of my relatives. She is also an alumni of Sri Balaji University. So she told me about everything about this college, like how the curriculum is there and like extracurricular activities, about the placement process, about the discipline here and the culture. I decided that I will also pursue my MBA from Sri Balaji University.